Scott. So if you know me well now, you know that I'm a very good friend of Mr. Scott. Okay, yeah. So in my study in college, yeah, Gus Guy is a very huge influence to me in like in terms of my playing or everything. Okay. So this is the hardest song I've ever learned in my life. Seriously. Okay? So what caught my ears for this song is the melodious line and a very catchy jet rhythm. Okay? Gentlemen out there. So if you know the gent, head back to the gent. Okay? Okay, thanks. the next song is called Anesthetize. Okay, it's a I learned it from Kevin Harrison. Okay, this guy. It's called Anesthetize by Porcupine Tree. So the legendary lineup of Kevin Harrison being the drummer. So this song, Anesthetize, is the longest song in the album. Hey, with the duration of 17 minutes and 43 seconds. So Kevin Harrison said in an interview before, he said that the song is actually based on classical term, a string. Okay, it consists of three sections. So the section I'm playing will be the second section. I remember when I first listened to the song, it's like randomly listening to the song on YouTube, and I listened to this song. So playing this song is very difficult for me because it's very melodious. The other song. It's very melodious, and then as my experience in playing prog music, it's very rhythmic, like just now. So this is like a very contrast. Okay, I need to talk more because this is very, very long. Okay, so I need to rest. Okay. Okay. Oh, you guys like it.
Stop.
Thank you.
Okay.
Silent Norton. So waiting the band to set up. The next song, Israel Adam. Yeah, Silent Norton by Israel New Breed. I was introduced you to Israel Houghton or Houghton anyway, by Miss Chong, my first drum instructor here. So she introduced to me this guy. So when I also randomly listened on Christmas album on Spotify, and then I heard this song. It was like a more contemporary R&B version of Silent Night with a lot of rehearsed chord changes and jazz. Okay, so you know jazz is not my forte. Okay, so I have to really spend a lot of time to try to get used to the touch, the groove, the feeling of the song, of the sound. So yeah, hope you guys like it.
Okay.
Okay, so coming to the end of the recital, let me introduce my musicians. Leon, guitar. Han Yun, guitar. Anthony, bass, guitar, piano, and keys. Jesse! Keys. Gion, Toki, Jiawen, and Paul. Ruben, yes, yeah. Vocal, Jessica, vocal. Elroy also vocal, and Tina. And then to the amazing crew. Susan as a session manager. Thank you. Dorothy as a light. Mr. Sai, sound, thank you. And then Nicole, Lika, Shannon, Justin, Joshua as a crew, and also Hunting. Anyway, Hunting is a photographer. Okay. Yes. Oh, Connie! Okay, yes, Connie has the vocal, so she's doing. You see, if you have beat, it's fine, then they're very good, okay? Yeah. Promotions, advertisement. Okay. Ready? Okay.
I'm not afraid to die. Thank you.